EPB has been hit by a $10 million whistleblower lawsuit. The lawsuit alleges that the utility made false claims on its billing records for 20 years. The suit comes after Don Lepard claims he found nearly $6 million in billing discrepancies when the city contracted with him to replace streetlights. EPB, which has 30 days to reply to the lawsuit, is trying to work toward a settlement.